We'll be needing a murder weapon.
Shut your trap.
I didn't do nothing.
You're dead, lad.
What's she up to?
And what evidence are you holding this man?
Why, on, Sergeant?
I believe at a minimum you need a body.
We can't find a thing, Inspector.
You botched another one, Sergeant.
Go on.
Here now. Easy, girl.
Miss Attaway.
Yes, may I?
Oh. Splendid. You're here to murder me.
I what?
No matter. Everyone has a prize. Is this enough?
I'm not here to kill you.
And what's your game?
Mr. Starrick and the Milner Company have blocked your ambitions long enough. I have a business proposition for you.
Wonderful. Come with me. We have much to discuss, Mr.
Jacob Fry. At your service.
Truer words were never spoken.
If you'd be so kind as to take the reins. You must understand, I've received threats against my life. Malcolm Miller has always waged war on me since Mr. Starrick brought out his company. And no offense, I hope, but you do not the human type.
I doubt I shall ever recover from such a slight.
What then is your interest in my redemption, Mr. Fry?
I sense an opportunity that will benefit us both.
Do you?
Is that so hard to believe?
Whatever your intentions, it will be quite the tonic to strike back against Milner and Starrick. I have worked like a trooper to make Attaway Transport what it is today. I will not allow anyone to bring me to ruin.
Look out!
That's one of the Milners.
Yeah! on, girl.
Malcolm Milner, Starek's puppet himself.
Careful, you twats! This park scene needs to make it to the Hathaway Depot.
He thinks he can burn my buses. Let's give him a taste of his own medicine.
Let's give him the whole damn bottle. We'll turn Milner's park scene against him. But I'll need help from my gang.
Such entrepreneurial instinct, Mr. Fry. I shall leave you to it.
Give me the news.
Took me board to the Tower of London yesterday. The most fearsome marvel in the Empire. And it's only a tenner or two.
Smoke from across the bloody river.
Setting our buses on fire. It never gets old.
Nothing here for you, buffoon.
Serves in that way right for thinking she has the right to complete.
All together now.
Thank you.
Heave ho, Jacob. Primed and ready.
Plummeting already. You're hired. Oh, I have more business planned for us both. Drop a note to my secretary to make an appointment, and I shall reveal the next step in our scheme.
I don't actually work.
Like that.